Alright, welcome everyone. My name is Dennis. I'm your local hypnotist in Southeast Missouri, and I want to welcome
Rosetta. Hi, I'm from Perry County.
And Rose has done a little bit of the hypnosis, some of the more visualization stuff, but she wanted to do a full hypnosis session, so we got together and we're going to do an entertainment hypnosis session, see how much fun we can have with it.
Yes. And I did make him promise not to do anything weird or I'd punch him in the face.
Yes. So, before we start, let's explain what it is, okay? Hypnosis is very, very simple, very, very easy. Basically, you just close your eyes and learn how to relax in a way that feels great, okay? Mm-hmm. You still know everything that's going on around you, still hear everything that's going on around you, still talk to and interact with people just like you are right now. You're not going to sleep, you're not passing out, you're not doing any of that stuff.
Yeah, I've been in a state kind of like that before, but it was a bad state with anxiety. Okay. Not a relaxed state. I would equate it to being trapped in an elevator while it's falling and you know your doom is coming.
Okay, so all the stuff that they said about in the movies, all that stuff's nonsense, it's BS, self tickets. Now, I will give you a heads up so you have an idea of what to expect. I will use the word sleep, but when I say the word sleep, keep in mind that it just means close your eyes and relax. That's all it means.
Yeah, kind of like when you go into a meditative state, if I am correct.
Yes. Okay, so, go ahead and take a deep breath. Hold it. Now, on count of three, slowly let it out with a sigh and close your eyes all the way down. Three. To focus on your breathing, and as you continue to focus more and more on your breathing, just allow your breathing to become more slow, more regular, more rhythmic, and as you continue focusing on each breath in and each breath out, notice a sense of relaxation starting at the top of your head and moving down into your neck and your shoulders, relaxing each and every part of you as that relaxation continues to grow and circulate, moving all throughout your body. You can continue drifting, floating, going deeper and deeper into a wonderful sense of relaxation taking over. And with each and every word I say, as you continue to hear the sound of my voice, you can find yourself feeling more and more wonderfully comfortable, feeling better and better than ever before as that relaxation continues to grow even faster. And with each and every breath you take, you allow that relaxation to continue to grow and circulate as you move that relaxation all throughout your mind, relaxing away any thoughts, cares, or concerns, and that wonderful, soothing relaxation spreading down in your arms, in your hands, in your fingers, relaxing each muscle, each nerve, each fiber, becoming more and more wonderfully relaxed, more loose, more limp, as you continue drifting, floating, going twice as deep, twice as fast, becoming twice as wonderfully and completely relaxed in mind and body than ever before. And the deeper and deeper and deeper you go into wonderful, soothing relaxation, the more wonderful you feel. And the more wonderful you feel, the faster and deeper you go into relaxation, taking over even deeper. Now, in a moment, I want you to focus on those tiny little muscles of the eyelids. Just allow those tiny little muscles of the eyelids to go loose, limp, totally and completely relaxed. Those tiny little muscles of the eyelids becoming so loose, so incredibly relaxed that you couldn't possibly open them again without putting a lot more tension back into them. And as those eyelids become more and more relaxed, more loose, more limp, it's as almost as if those eyelids are becoming heavier and heavier and more stuck shut. Almost as if you couldn't possibly open them again without putting a lot more tension back into them. And when you know you have them that totally loose, limp, and completely relaxed, just go ahead and give them a little test for me so that I know. That's right. Now stop testing. Feel that relaxation growing stronger and stronger as you find yourself drifting, floating, going deeper and deeper into a wonderful sense of relaxation, taking over even faster, even deeper. Now, in a moment, I'm going to have you open and then close your eyes. And as you close your eyes, make that relaxation go twice as deep, twice as fast, becoming twice as wonderfully and completely relaxed in mind and body than ever before. Now, open and close your eyes. Sleep deeper and deeper, drifting, floating, going twice as deep. Twice as fast, becoming twice as wonderfully and completely relaxed in mind and body than ever before. And each and every word I say spreads all throughout your mind, relaxing your mind and your body more and more. Accepting my suggestions, going deeper and deeper, feeling more and more wonderfully relaxed, opening up to new possibilities, new experiences, new ideas, and having a wonderful time with the whole experience. And each and every time I hypnotize you, willingness and ability to respond perfectly grows stronger and better in every way. Now, in a moment, I'm going to have you open and then close your eyes. And as you close your eyes, make that relaxation go 10 times deeper, 10 times faster, becoming 10 times more wonderfully and completely relaxed in mind and body than ever before. Now, open and sleep deeper and deeper, drifting, floating, going 10 times deeper, 10 times faster, becoming 10 times more wonderfully relaxed in mind and body than ever before. And all around you are the sights and sounds of the environment that will not disturb or distract you in any way, but will only serve to take you deeper and deeper into a wonderful, soothing hypnosis. And as you continue focusing on my voice and only my voice, you can continue drifting, floating, going deeper and deeper, going twice as deep, twice as fast, becoming twice as wonderful and completely relaxed in mind and body than ever before. Each and every time I hypnotize you, willingness and ability to respond perfectly grows stronger and better in every way. And each and every time you accept my suggestions, each and every time you obey my command, you get to enjoy all the wonderful benefits and rewards of it all. You get to feel happiness all throughout your mind, all throughout your body, because you're responding perfectly. You're doing the right things, in the right ways, in all the ways that are right for you. Now, in a moment I'm going to have you open only your eyes on a count of three. And as you open your eyes here in a moment on a count of three, you're going to feel wonderfully relaxed. You're going to feel great. You'll be able to think clearly, you'll be able to speak clearly, and you'll be really eager and excited about what the next steps are here with hypnosis, and enjoying how much fun all this is together. Begin with one, two, and three. Go ahead and open your eyes. Open those eyes. How do you feel?
I feel like a wet noodle.
Feel pretty good?
Actually, yeah.
Is it relaxing?
Yeah.
Oh. So was it hard being able to really create that sense of relaxation and be able to run with it?
It was at first. Because I don't... Oh, Jesus. I didn't know that was there. Oh my God. Okay. Whew. Yeah, it's really hard for me to relax. But yeah, the first time you told me to relax, I was having a hard time until I started like focusing on my breathing, and then the second time got a lot easier. Third time was I didn't even think about it. Just
okay. So I want you to go ahead and follow my fingers with your eyes and your head. Follow my fingers with your eyes and your head. Follow, follow, follow. Follow, follow, follow. Follow, follow, follow. Sleep! Deeper and deeper, drifting, floating, going twice as deep. Twice as fast, becoming twice as wonderfully and completely relaxed in mind and body than ever before. And with each and every word I say, you can find yourself drifting, floating, going deeper, becoming more and more wonderfully relaxed, more loose, more limp, opening up to new possibilities, new experiences, new ideas, and having a wonderful time. Now, in a moment, I'm going to have you open and close your eyes again. And as you close your eyes, make that relaxation go twice as deep, twice as fast, becoming twice as wonderfully and completely relaxed in mind and body than ever before. And with each and every breath you take, you allow that relaxation to continue to grow and circulate as you move that relaxation all throughout your mind, relaxing away any thoughts, cares, or concerns. And that wonderful, soothing relaxation continues to grow and circulate as it moves all throughout your body, spreading down into your legs and your feet, relaxing each muscle, each nerve, each fiber, becoming more and more wonderfully relaxed, more loose, more limp, relaxing away any and all stress and tension quickly and then easily because it's just not needed anymore. Now, open and close. twice as fast, twice as wonderfully and completely hypnotized in mind and body than ever before. Now, in a moment, I'm going to have you open only your eyes on the count of three. And as you open your eyes here, in a moment on count of three, you're going to feel wonderfully relaxed and be ready for your next instruction. Beginning with one, two, and three. Go ahead and open your eyes. Was that a bit easier?
Yeah, it gets easier every time.
Now, why don't you go ahead and put your hands together and look at a spot on top of your thumbs and really begin to focus on it. Put all your attention, all your awareness on that spot on the top of your thumbs and become more and more focused, more and more aware of that spot. Almost like you can become fully absorbed in focusing on that spot. And as you focus on that spot, you can also hear the sound of my voice and you know there's stuff going on around. None of that will disturb or distract in any way. You continue focusing more and more on that spot. And as you continue focusing on that spot, you can also notice your breathing now and how it changes. And you can notice what your hands feel like as they press against each other as you continue focusing on that spot. As you continue focusing on that spot, it's like you imagine your hands are welded and stuck and clamped together. Your hands and your fingers are welded and locked together, more and more powerfully, more and more completely locked and welded together, almost as if they're a single piece of iron. And the more you focus on them, the more locked, the more welded and locked and stuck together those hands, those fingers are. So if you were to try to pull them apart, you just wouldn't be able to. They become 10 times more locked.